friends!
All new Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood. Streaming free Monday, September 5th on PBS Kids.
It's going to be terrific!
Hello, everybody!
It's PBS Kids Family Night, starring Grover.
Me? Oh, how exciting!
In The Monster at the End of This Story, a Sesame Street special. Tonight at 7, 6 Central on PBS Kids Family Night.
Funding for Arthur is provided by... As a parent, you childproof everything. Well, almost everything. You may not have thought about one thing, and that's securing your dressers and chest to the wall. It helps avoid dangerous tip-over accidents.
Every moment of play is a chance to learn. ABCMouse.com, offering thousands of learning activities for kids ages 2 through 8, is a proud sponsor of Arthur.
The Corporation for Public Broadcasting, and by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you. To watch more Arthur and play games with all the Elwood City friends, visit pbskids.org. You can find Arthur books and lots of other books, too, at your local library.
Kids, make way for Alma's Way.
I gotta figure this out.
Discover what it means to figure things out.
I know what to do.
Alma's Way, streaming free now on PBS Kids.
Hi, I'm Charisse.
I'm Catherine.
I am Mauricio.
I'm Daniela.
I'm Christy.
I'm Sydney.
And we are parents.
I don't have time to be searching the web for resources and information.
We rely on PBS SoCal
programming that is going to be delivering them amazing messages.
Spanish materials to support our bilingual family.
Everything that I need in one place. Allowing me more time for much needed self-care.
Because you're always there for them, we're always here for you. Get resources and tools to help your family thrive at pbssocal.org/families.
PBS Kids, we're working hard to bring you all your favorite shows anytime you want. After school.
Playtime!
After dinner. Even on the weekends, PBS Kids is ready for you.
We're here.
Focus on the muscles, nature can!
Definitely getting there.
Right here on PBS SoCal Kids.
PBS Kids asks, what do you like to do?
Hi, my name is MJ, and I like teaching my puppy tricks. Sit. High five. Good girl.
What do you like to do?
Major funding for CyberChase is provided by the JPB Foundation, EY, and Overdeck Family Foundation. With additional funding from Lemberg Foundation, Epstein Teicher Philanthropies, the Tiger Baron Foundation, Dr. Shailaja at Umesh Nagar Kate, and viewers like you. Thank you.
Okay, there's this really bad dude named Hacker.
The Hacker to you?
Whatever. He wants to take over the cyber world from Motherboard. The three kids are sucked into cyberspace, and they use brain power to help save everybody.
Okay, here's the plan.
So they travel all over and run into all these weird creatures and have all these awesome adventures. It's totally up to them to save cyberspace. Can three cool kids and a wacky bird outsmart the Hacker?
Never!
There's only one way to find out.
Tune in to CyberChase.